navigation or to detect vibration from prey in the water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing both above and below the water surface. Sea lion, like many marine mammals, can see well both above and underwater. They have a keen eyesight, but no color vision. In the wild, they inhabit waters close to shores, flat rocky cliffs with tide pools, and they have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities and can easily scale rocky cliffs. Well, check it out! Wow! This dreadful front limbers! Okay, now let's talk about their swimming abilities, and let's start with Vincent Boy. They generally cruise at around 11 miles per hour using the rowing movement of the front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thank you very much, Chuck M. Vince. But when chasing their prey or escaping predators, they can achieve a burst speed of up to 25 miles per hour. Well, there you go. A demonstration of a fast swim. Great job, Sandra. Let's give another round of applause for Sandra for the great demonstration. Great job, pretty girl. Oh, she's asking for more. Okay, now here's an interesting story for you about the sea lion. Did you know that the U.S. Navy has trained a few of them to take part in their special operation? Yep, that is right. They are able to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes, and they can dive hundreds of feet, abilities that even the best Navy diver would be envious of. And since they cannot be detected by radar underwater, they are taught to recognize and avoid underwater mines. All right, buddies, are you ready? Yes, you are. Ready, salute! Okay, now let's march. You ready? Steady. And up, 2, 3, 4, up, 2, again, up. Okay, folks, kids, this time, could you please join our sea lion friends and make salute? In a count of 3, everybody will salute, and please count with us and make it loud. Are you ready, folks?
You ready?
Yeah, so let's count then. 1, 2, 3, saludos! Thank you very much. Okay, sea lions are also used to search and recover equipment from the water.
What is it back?
Okay, what is first? The race.
No, okay, you go, you go.
Great job, Vincent Boy and Sandra. Now you have your beautiful hoops video. Oh my goodness. Please stay behind the line. Okay, what is next? The next one is the ball. Okay, buddies, go ahead and play with your balls. Whoa! Great balancing, Sandra! And so is Vincent. You can do it! Yes, you can! Ready? That's amazing! Yes! Great job, sea lions! Okay, so you have all the objects, right? The ball and the ring. So let us continue. Okay, you know what, folks? Here at Manila. Yes, Sandra's stamping your wing. She wants fish. Okay, well, let me proceed. Okay, you know what, folks? Come on, Irwin. I think she wants to say something. What? We're not yet done? Why, is there one more missing object? Is that right? Yes. Alright, let me ask Vincent here on the other side if there is. Vincent, is there one more missing object? No. Okay, to be fair with you, let's just ask the audience. Folks, is there one more missing object? Are you sure? Oh, come on, you made Vincent so sad. Look at him, she's crying. Pitiful Vincent. Okay, if there is one more missing object, please tell Vincent what that is. It's a what? A gun. Is that right, Sandra? Okay, well, I think it's a mission for you to search for it. Go ahead, buddies.
Mission impossible. Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Let's take go. In searching.
So if you are willing to volunteer, all you have to do is to raise your right hands up, and our photographers here will choose one from you. The one wearing with a black shirt and a neon green shirt, with a handsome guy with a white and red shirt combination. Raise your hands on here. Okay, while choosing someone, we need an adult, okay? Here at Manila Ocean Park, we have 6 South American sea lions, consisting of 5 females and only 1 male. And they came all the way from Chile, South America. They arrived here last July 4, 2009. Okay, do we have one? Is it a female? Okay, a female. So ma'am, all you have to bring is yourself. Just leave the things behind. Walk towards the Kuya John, wearing a neon green shirt. Kuya John, pound for pound king. Okay. All right. There she is. Don't run. Maglakaw lang ka. Okay. You walk towards trainer Chucky. Just walk slowly. Don't run. You might slip. There you go. Let's give a round of applause for our special guest. Okay, ma'am. Here's a question for you. Is it your first time meeting a sea lion up close? First time? Well, you know what? Here at Manila Ocean Park and meeting a trained sea lion, a flipper shake is always appropriate. So all you have to do is to hold Vincent Flipper, face the camera, and give your best smile and pose. Nice smile, Vincent. Is that a smile? Oh my goodness. There's a smile. Pearly black teeth. Connor Shock, Chucky, a Flipper Stan McVince boy. All right, you may not put your left hand on her shoulder, face the camera, that handsome photographer, be a gesture, and keep your best smile and posting. Wow, nice Facebook profile picture for your account. Okay, are we done? Done meeting Vincent? Not yet? Why, is there something else, boy? What is that, boy? You gonna tell Chucky? It's because she's expecting something. Ooh, I remember that sweet smile, Vincent boy. You know what, man? Before you leave, Vincent would love to give you something special. Do you have any idea what that is? No? How about you folks? Do you have any ideas? Is it a kiss? Oh my, it's a kiss! You silly boy. Okay, you know what, man? Vincent would love to kiss you. Is that okay? Okay, well, all you have to do is to put your hands on your back, stand close to Vincent, and offer your lips, okay? A French kiss for 4 minutes and 5 hours, okay? Ready? Just kidding. Only for 3 seconds. Offer your lips, and... Oh, my! That is so sweet. 1, 2, 3. That's okay, and there's a happy Zilayo. Okay, one more time on your cheek. Your left cheek. The other left. Come on. There you go. Wow, so sweet. And for the last one, a wonky posing with Vincent. Hold this flipper. Put your hand in the air, the right hand. And make a wonky posing. There you go. Okay, folks, let's give a round of applause for our special guest. Thank you very much. Can we now proceed to Quia John over there? Okay. So, folks, if you two would love to have a souvenir photo with our sea lion friends, just like our special guest did, all you have to do is approach our handsome photographer at the exit area near the narrow tree here on your left. Just sign up with them, and you can have a kiss, a flipper shake, and a wonky posing with our friendly sea lion. So grab one now, right after the show. Okay, this time, would you like to see a dance number from our sea lion friends? Are you sure? I can't hear you. Well, hit it, Mar. I want to clap over you. All right, sea lions and trainers, show them your moves. You're well equipped. There you go. Yes, that's right. Yeah, great job. Shaking her.